there was like this kind of get together, and he was there, and he was sitting on the couch watching hentai, and that was literally my first impression of Tyson. I don't know if I'm supposed to be saying that or not, but yeah. So I was like, all right, this kid's okay. So I sat beside him, and he was still watching hentai. And I kind of, like, watched a little bit with him. I guess that's kind of, like, a bonding experience that people have with each other. I don't know. But, yeah.